everyone, welcome to another video. Today I'm going to be doing another makeup tutorial. And yeah, let's get started. So thumbs up if you like my nails so pretty. So first I'm going to use this Tipsy Pretty BB Cream. Take a little bit on the back of my neck. Oh, that's mini. That is too many. And this is in the shade of nude. Nude. I'm gonna dot it on my face. This is watery, and this BB cream is not matches my skin tone, but believe me, it's when you want to blend it, it disappears right to your skin. That. That, and I'm gonna take a powder to set it. Then I'm gonna take my Mario Unit N27 brush, and I'm gonna take my Caroline palette shadow and blusher, and I'm gonna take this color right here, cappuccino kind of color. Quiet on your lips. Looks more even. Even beautiful. Then I'm gonna take this brown and apply it on the cream. White color and apply it on the lid. Just fine. heart like unraveling. Then I'm gonna take this applicator that came with the palette. I'm gonna select this brown color and apply it on the lower lash line. And I'm gonna take this light then I'm gonna curl my lashes and apply mascara. Bilang mo ito. Pero ako, kalam, ikaw lang. Bukas pa ang L. 10. Bibili na si Popstar. Then I'm gonna take this mascara and apply it. Get the little lash. Then I'm gonna take this red lash, 3D blush color, and apply it on the apples of your cheeks. Apply a lip color.
Yeah.